to be fearless like the lion heart. And I